Ha! locked up.
Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself.
to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch, just...
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Thank you.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait. Take a look at our wares.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? Hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in
hey,
the air.
How's it going?
Got it.
Yeah, right. So what's going on with the car now?
Oh.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Fair enough.
Hey, now! War strike to catch him off guard!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some meat.
Gotta love it!
Nice. Mission complete.
Huh. Hey, but just in the meantime.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great. I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing.
Said he's holed up in that shack.
Because you guys are family, and I like you guys better than me. Nope, fair enough. I completely agree.
What's this?
Final Fantasy.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You don't want to talk.
By the way,
watch this. Right there!
Holding up okay.
Got the hot hand.
You think? Hey, what about the shack over there?
Sweet. So when's your first day?
Monday.
Yeah, man, we can totally paint my car. Like... No, it's all good. That's fine, but... If it comes down to you having to get up that early, then that's a time you should stay up for. Yeah, I mean, this saves me a conversation with his grandma as well.
Not yet.
I've got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Oliver checked the dead soon.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Pronto! Thought you'd never ask! You don't like that?
Gladio!
Feisty little devil!
Stay down!
Never knew what hit him!
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Hey, who's out there?
Cool.
Well, look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him. Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
So only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show those balls!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Hey, Ignis, instructions! Yeah!
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Are you joining us?
Wait, ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Go on, pick a color. Anything in mind for the interior?
Thank you.
How do you want the wheels? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Sounds like someone's calling. Let's regain our focus.
Was that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it.
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
taking that thing on.
No turning back.
Nope.
His business is poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, Noct.
Well, this one's no joke.
Focus.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside.
The odds are against us.
I'll say.
This can't be. Time for some action.
Ignis!
expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good. Don't you go quitting on me.
Wouldn't dare.
Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
Focus.
Got it. My feet hurt.
Wuss.
Time to go. Ready? Let's hit it.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
If you're hankering to see the disc, you can't be.
Welcome.
What do y'all want to know? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Order away. Stay alert.
Huh.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight. Certainly.
Yeah, I know.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra,
bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Oh,